Are you ready for some more hot bluegrass music? All the way from North Carolina, give it up for Sideline.
Yeah. little Sadie in the first grade. First degree, second degree, if they have any pictures, you can pick them to me. Maybe they could be downtown dressed in black, but we on the train and it'll start to be packed. All the way back to that Thomas Steel deal, and they have nobody for to go on my bill. Thank you.
so much. Thank y'all. We appreciate it. We are sideline from Raleigh, North Carolina. Good to be back up here at Larry Fest. I think this is about 5 years in a row. This is becoming Three Oaks and stuff. That's true. Come walk with me. We are tickled to death. Always have a good time. I want to thank Larry and Renee and all the folks involved for letting us come back up here and party with you guys a little bit. We're here today. We're here tomorrow, 2 days. So who knows what's going to happen tonight. We'll get changed around here and do a song that we just recorded. This is a tune that was done years ago by a duo named Connie and Babe. We don't have Connie and Babe, but we've got Rev and Reeves over here. Y'all make some noise for Reeves right here, all right? We'll be right back.
folks up there. Go back to my Kentucky country
for you. This one's called Return to Windy Mountain.
Yeah. on Windy Mountain up on
sausage decor, and if you guessed, they are our sponsor, and we're super, super fortunate to be working with them. They're a company based out of Kodak, Tennessee, and they make the finest sausage you'll ever eat in your life, folks. Unfortunately, we do not have samples with us, but I encourage each and every one of you to try them. You can visit swaggerties.com and check out all their stuff online. You can also find out where it's sold near you in case you want to pick up a box. But they're a huge company, and they can sponsor anybody in the whole wide world, and they chose to sponsor and support bluegrass music. So We definitely want to encourage each and every one of you to go out and pick up a box of Swaggerty's Farm Premium Sausage. You can take a good look at everybody up here, mostly, and tell that we wouldn't lie to y'all about good sausage. I mean, we're well-fed boys. We're going to dig you one off of our Colors and Crossroads record, the third record this band released. We've got some stuff for sale over at the merch tent, the Organic Valley pop-up tent over there. Our stuff's over there. All four records and some t-shirts. We just got a brand new order of t-shirts in, so if you don't have one, go snatch you one real quick. But like I said, this song's off of the Colors and Crossroads record, and it's kind of an old-time tune, but we revamped it and put a little bluegrass spin on it. But Skip down here knows how to play the claw hammer, and they put into it on this one. But if everybody's ready, I guess we'll try it for you. This was Dawn and Corey.
Your steel house down.
folks. We should appreciate that. Like I said earlier, playing the Clawhammer banjo on that one is a guy that many of you may know who traveled the world with his family band called the Cherry Homes for a long time. He's seen it all, done it all, folks. He's a connoisseur of anything hot and spicy, and he can eat more than a small horse. Or a large horse, for that matter. Coming to you live all the way from Los Angeles, California, that's Mr. Skip Cherry Homes. We're going to do another new song. Is that all right with y'all? This one was written by our good buddy Josh Schilling and John Weisberger. Bluegrass ain't bluegrass if there's not a song about a mine, a coal mine. So we'll get tuned up and do this one here. This will be on our latest release through Mountain Home Music Company. This one's called Miner's Last Song. Everybody will come, keep coming see us. And you know, it was funny, we were out in on tour in California, I believe, and Steve mentioned that we had never recorded this song, and he said, we've never recorded this, I've never made a penny off of it. And about that time, a guy just took off running from the back of the auditorium. You know, when people run at you these days, kind of just get in defense mode. We didn't know what in the heck he was doing. And he came up right here in front of the stage, and he held a penny up. And he handed it to Steve, and he said, now you've made a penny off of this song. And it was a very, very, very awkward but funny thing. Here's the Pipeliner Blues.
just waiting to draw my pick.
I'll tell you what, y'all been a lot of fun to play for. We appreciate it. We're going to do you one more song, and we'll be back again tomorrow for a show. We'll be back at 3 o'clock tomorrow afternoon, so I hope y'all hang around and have a good time with us. It's always a blast here at Larry Fest, right? Song, get out of here. Y'all behave yourself tonight if you can, alright?
Oh no.
Fuck that, that's no
fun. I'm just joking.
No fun at all.
We'll see y'all tomorrow, time with y'all tonight. Y'all take care. We'll see you tomorrow.
Y'all take care. This one's called Mountain Girl. 1, 2, 3.